We've got more breaking news tonight at 5. A Pike Township high school student is now under arrest, accused of bringing a gun to school. Administrators and school police discovered the gun, which was not loaded. Also breaking tonight at 5. A